you just say?
Dick of the devil? Is that the expression?
WWE Hall of Famer, the Glamazon herself, Beth Phoenix, is here.
Phoenix, and she will appear.
So now Maryse has her chance to punch Beth in the face, right?
You think you know?
Oh!
Not alone. Here comes the rated R superstar. Fresh off his victory over Miz at day one.
Is completely uncalled for. What kind of couple comes out and brags and gloats just two nights after a massive win at the day one pay-per-view?
You're clearly on the same planet as the Miz and Maryse right now.
I happen to be a big fan of love. I love romance. I love beautiful couples who respect one another. Couples who don't put one another in harm's way.
You must love the entrance of Edge and Beth Phoenix, right?
I like my love to be a little more understated, much like Miz and Maryse.
You like the love that lies.
Those clothes are understated to you?
Very good point, Jimmy. Miz was out here desperately trying to be a spin artist, trying to save face. But the Miz cannot ignore the fact that he was outsmarted in a loss to Edge at day one.
Or some would say the match is interrupted by a WWE Hall of Famer by surprise.
You were saying, Maryse?
Yeah, that's what we figured.